Okay, guys, I always say this, you know, it's becoming exciting times now because of the fact that we've played four games, and in these four games I've really had a good look at a big pool of players. And the game against Zambia is no different. I could say I've probably got about 75% to 80% of the team. There are still another 20% that we have to monitor, have a look at. Of course, we have to name the team 10 days before we go into our first game in the African Cup of Nations. There's players like Serrero, Claassen, Kaka, McCarthy, Soma, Katlego Mpela, Matibula. These players have all been carrying injuries. A lot of them are coming back now from injury, but that doesn't mean they're going to be okay to play. They've got to now start playing for their teams, and they've got to start playing well. So I don't want to close the door on anybody at this stage, but I would say I've probably got about 80%, 75%, 80% of the team. We're going to be more balanced going into this game against Zambia, more of a squad that I think is going to be representing us. What wins things, from my experience, is having a team that respect each other, having a team that love each other, a team that will go out there and support each other, a team that will go out there and fight for each other. That's what makes a team. It's not always the best players. I always said before, not always the best teams are going to win things, but it's a team that really wants it bad enough. It's a team that really believes in what they're doing. It's a team that really believes, look, we're not stars. We've got to work hard. If we want something, we've got to work hard for it. And that's what I think that I can do well with this national team, because that's important. I've done it with my clubs, and I think that's very, very important, that the players understand their roles. We've got no superstars in our team. We want to have a team, and I'm using the word team, where everybody loves each other. Everybody wants to fight for each other. Everybody wants to see somebody else doing well in that team. And if you've got that going, nothing is impossible.